Greetings and salutations, viewers. I'm StarPrincessHLC, and welcome back to Guardian's Crusade. When I last left off, we were still exploring the world. We ended up going to this one little town. Well, it wasn't a very much town. It was more like an actual city. And we stopped a burglar. And so the king let us go back here towards where this area of monsters is. This is actually a different place I was going entirely. This is Garam. It's a tiny little place we stopped along the way. I don't really know what's up with this place. Let's go talk to some of the locals here. What's up, Billy? Oh? That seems rather suspicious. Okay, you do that. Go have fun. Hey, lady. You can always move. Okay, well that's fun. Okay. But yeah, as you can see, this is a tiny little town. Not much there, although that mention of monsters. No, I have not heard the legend of the giant. A god and five of his most loyal servants defeated this horrid demon by sealing it into a small pyramid. One of this was a white giant. Or to live somewhere here in Garam. Interesting. Fascinating. What do you say, lady? An earthquake, you say? A landslide, you say? Well. What are you doing? More of that mysterious cult we keep hearing of. Yeah, that thing is just spreading everywhere, and yet we don't really know anything about it. Interesting. It is. Interesting, though. Let's go talk around to some of the other local residents in this place, see if they can say anything. Yes, that's a table. Sealing off the cave, you say? Okay. Well, if I ask where the mayor actually lives. Hi, lady. There seems to be some big thing concerning this girl, Anne. Fascinating. Yes, where is actually the mayor? I would assume we talk to him in order to progress things. What are you? Okay, you are adorable. Oh, what's under it? Why was there a hamburger under there? Oh! Interesting. The strangest thing I've seen as a mount slash animal for homestead stuff. Yes. A giant, you say? Oh. Playing explorer. Oh no, that's awful. Okay. let's go help this, this kid. Hang on, little Anne, we're coming! The irony would have been if the kid's name, the other kid's name was Dan. Then it'd be Big Dan and Little Anne. You know, from where the red fern grows. I'm a nerd. So this is the scary giant, eh? Oh, if us were a statue, the silly villagers. Now let's find Anne. Anne? Anne! We've come to find you, Anne! Where are you? Oh. What the? It's moving! It's alive! Well, so much for that. Good job there, chicken! So let's just get Pyro out here for safety precautions. Pachow! Not a lot of damage, but still something. Ow. Nice one, chicken. Alright, let's grab another one out. Where's my walk bomb? There we go. Ka-chow! I'm not sure why I'm saying that now all of a sudden, but eh. Ooh, nice one there, Pyro. He dropped a frickin' rock on me. Okay. Again, he dropped a rock on me. And he smashed Pyro. Well, that's a problem. Okay. Let's heal a little bit then. Come on, go down, you friggin'. You're more of a robot than an actual, like, giant, but eh. I could be mistaken. Ow. Chicken got the final blow in. Nice.
Stop it! Stop it! You're killing him! Stop hurting my friend!
What? Did she say friend?
Please leave Ruvo alone!
But he's holding your prisoner. Your father's extremely worried.
Ruvo doesn't keep me here. He only tried to help me.
Then why haven't you gone home? Everybody is worried sick.
I couldn't get out. They sealed off the entrance.
True, they were afraid that he would attack the village.
Ruvo would never do that, would you, Ruvo?
Aw. He understands what you say?
Yes. No, I mean, he understands what I'm saying with my heart.
Aren't you adorable, kid? Come on now. I'm not going to hurt him anymore, don't worry. But we should get out of here. Everybody's... Oh, hi, it's you three again. Hi. Remember back
when I found a more Calcador?
So, the rumors were true. Let's do it, Rambo. Good one. Go!
Yes, Master!
Wait, this giant isn't... Ruvo isn't a bad!
Sorry about this.
I can't move!
Go, schmick!
Gwendolyn, Ruval is all yours.
You can call me Orcalcador.
Well, this should be interesting. Sending an old man to do a knight's job. Oh, damn. Man, that dude makes a lot of stuffs. Oh, damn. That looks painful. Have rock. We'll travel. My word. Man, Ruval's hanging in there. Hang in there, buddy. Nope, there he goes. Well, shoot. Sorry, Anne, we tried to stop him. This is the last of the gems. Let's make haste to the tower. Kids, someday you'll understand. No, I don't understand. What?
That's impossible. My spell should have paralyzed you.
Oh no, we're not gonna start a fight now. You're getting yourself killed here, kid. I have a feeling this is a lost cause, but I will try nonetheless. Oh, shoot. Well, wow, only one damage. That's a good sign. I think this is a lose-lose situation. Go ahead, finish me off. Like, I'm pretty sure you can't actually beat that fight. I'm pretty sure you just, much like with the previous other fights, you can't win that one. You'll fight as a noble warrior. I honor that.
We need these stones to be prepared for world peace.
Lord Kalgador, we must hurry to God's Tower.
Yes, let's go. Our grand mission is almost to an end.
I don't know anything about your grand mission, and I don't care. You say you're doing it for world peace, but you're harming the innocent. You're nothing but a pack of murderers!
We are not murderers.
We're doing what we have to do to stop Carmine and his ultimate cult from turning the world into a monster-infested hell. There's that cult thing again.
Poor old Ruval, why did they have to do that? That's a good question.
At least he's still alive. But still, Jesus Christ. Just so many problems at once. Your kid's fine, by the way. I don't feel like this was a victory. But now it's time to find the place where Chicken was born. Finally heading to God's Tower, like we were meant to. First, let's actually heal before anything else, because I am quite injured. I would assume, anyway. Yeah, everybody's at one. So yeah, it's a good idea to actually heal and probably save at the same time. Where is the inn again?
One of these days I can get through a town without getting so terribly lost. In. Wherefore art thou in? Could someone direct me to the inn? I seem to have misplaced it. Ah, okay, here it is. It was by these two. I know what I'm doing. Sometimes.